The worst gig I ever had, and I call it the worst because there was a threat of violence and death.
There's been a lot of bad gigs.
There's been a lot of bad gigs, people leaving, but...
I was in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, at a disco called Oscars. And we were the comics to go on the disco dance floor. The first night we got there was a two-nighter. The first night we got there was bowling night, women's bowling league. There was 300 Louisiana women.
Beautiful.
Lined up doing shooters, pictures of shooters.
And people are dancing, women are dancing with each other. Bouncer takes a mic stand, comes up on the stage, and goes, okay, we're about to do a comedy show.
Everyone sit down.
Turn the music off, Earl. We're going to do a comedy show.
People are still dancing.
Here's the first comic, Bill Silva. He weaves through the crowd, the dancing, and stands there amongst the dancers who are still dancing. There's no music.
I'm sitting in the back of the room with my friend Ron Schock.
Guy next to us is holding a towel to his head that is soaked with blood. He's ordering drinks. Laughing.
Give me no shooter.
We say to the waitress as she passes.
What's wrong with him?
Knife fight. Happens every night here. Knife fight. Guy's ear was hanging by just a little thread.
He stayed for the whole show.
He wanted to stay for the comedy show.
Yeah, right. He was determined.
He heckled and people shut him up.
His ears hurt. Anyway, the first show that night, one show that night. That show was supposed to last an hour and a half, it lasted 15 minutes.
Why?
Obviously, the first guy goes on, people are still dancing to no music. He introduces the second guy. He bails immediately.
Let me bring up your first act.
Next guy goes up, Ron Schock. He goes up, and for some reason, in the back of the room, someone starts yelling, Blowjob!
And finally, Ron says, is he asking or giving? The crowd goes, Ooh. This big guy comes on the stage, onto the dance floor,
grabs Ron by the cheek, pulls him to his knees, and goes, I'm asking, faggot. Ron introduces me.
Thanks, Ron. On his knees.
Bill Hicks.
I come up, it's supposed to be about 45 minutes, about three minutes into it, this guy comes up to the railing around the dance floor
and just goes, leans in, looks at me.
I said, can I help you?
Nope.
I go, what do you want? He takes out a knife, takes the mic cord. The music starts up, and the people still on the dance floor
start dancing again. That was night one. We have to go back the next night before the show, go to Ron's room. He goes, I have three hits of LSD 25.
I'm taking one. Who else is in? I said, well, I'm in. So I took one too. So we decided to go back tonight.
So we go back tripping, and Bill Silva goes up. First guy up, there's less people there. All of them had been there the night before.
So he had to change his material.
Right, that whole minute that he did. He goes on, for some reason, within a minute, there's an altercation with someone at the bar.
He goes, Bill Silva said, what are you going to do, shoot me? Guy goes, I
said, I might.
And he raises up his pant leg, and in his boot, there's a pistol.
And me and Ron are tripping, going, they're armed.
Waitress is walking by. She hears, don't worry if anything happens.
Raises up her shirt. There's a 22 in her skirt.
They're all armed.
And we went up, tripping, sweat pouring off our faces.
People are hurling bottles at us. Real bottles, not even beer bottles. I'm talking the whole tequila bottle with that little metal thing that pours. They're using that to fling it. A lot of vibrancy.
And I go on stage.
I go up again, supposed to be about 45. The whole show lasted about 22 minutes. All I see in the back is the door open. Ron and Bill silhouetted in the doorway to the parking lot with the check, waving it, going, come on. As bottles are hitting the stage. I ran through the crowd, out into the parking lot. The audience chased us. They're throwing bottles. The owner's throwing chairs at us. We go out and we lock the keys in our car.
Could anybody help us?
So we just stand there going.
As bottles are hitting around us.
And finally, we just broke our own window. And we took off.
How many years ago was that?
That was about six years ago.
Oh, you're a rough crowd.
Rough crowd. I've been back every year. They like me now. That was the worst gig I've ever done.
Because there was the actual threat of being killed. Really, and they would have not thought, I mean, it would have been part of the festivities.
And then we danced. Remember when Tommy threw up and killed that guy? And then Earl couldn't find his hat.